ಇನ್ ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗಾ ವಾರ್ತೆಗಳು ಪ್ರಾಯೋಜಕರು
ಮಹಾಲಕ್ಷ್ಮಿ ಜುವೆಲ್ಲರ್ಸ್ ಗೋಲ್ಡ್ ಹಬ್ ಅಪೋಸಿಟ್ ಕೆಪಿಎನ್ ಹಾಸ್ಪಿಟಲ್ ಮೇನ್ ರೋಡ್ ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗಾ.
ವಿಜ್ಞಾನ ಇಂಜಿನಿಯರಿಂಗ್ ಮಾನವೀಯ ಸಾಮಾಜಿಕ ವಿಜ್ಞಾನದಲ್ಲಿ ಇತ್ತೀಚಿನ ಪ್ರವೃತ್ತಿ ಕುರಿತ ಅಂತಾರಾಷ್ಟ್ರೀಯ ಸಮ್ಮೇಳನವನ್ನು ನಗರದ ಶರಣಬಸವೇಶ್ವರ ಶತಮಾನೋತ್ಸವ ಭವನದಲ್ಲಿ ಆಯೋಜಿಸಲಾಗಿತ್ತು. ಜ್ಯೋತಿ ಬೆಳಗಿಸುವ ಮೂಲಕ ಗಣ್ಯರು ಸಮಾರಂಭವನ್ನು ಉದ್ಘಾಟಿಸಿದರು.
ದೇವಾನಂದ್ ಸ್ಯಾರಿ ಸೆಂಟರ್, ಕಾಮತ್ ಹೋಟೆಲ್ ಹಿಂದುಗಡೆ, ಸೂಪರ್ ಮಾರ್ಕೆಟ್ ಕಲಬುರ್ಗಿ.
ಸಮಾರಂಭವನ್ನ ಉದ್ದೇಶಿಸಿ ಕಲಬುರ್ಗಿ ಸಂಸದ ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ಉಮೇಶ್ ಜಾಧವ್ ಅವರು ಮಾತನಾಡಿದರು.
I said, are you free on 30th? I said, I have got a program in Delhi. There is a meeting. Then he said, we wanted to unite you for this function. I immediately said, there is a payback policy everywhere. I am alumni of this institute. I am student of this institute. I am product of this institute. Said, sir, I said, I will cancel all my program and I will attend this program. Moment by this... After my speech, I am dashing to Hyderabad. I have to go to Bangalore for a program. So I am very happy to be part of this program. And all the dignitaries whose name I have told, because generally we don't mention everybody's name, but as a being a member of parliament, you all are our guests. In Gulbarga, I think this institute is known for hospitality. There won't be any shortcomings to you. And I wish you a good stay, good luck, and you carry some information from here and you deliver some important messages to our people. Thank you, sir, for coming and joining our, it is called as most backward jilla of Karnataka. But I can say today, I can challenge, we are the number one energy education because of Appaji. There is no doubt. Our registrar, our just now, told me this institute is a small baby, which is born very recently. And you can understand what I am telling. Small baby, a healthy baby is growing. Healthy baby of healthy parent, healthy baby of healthy genes, this university is.
ಲಗೇಜ್ ಶಾಪಿ, ವಿವಿ ಸಂಘ, ಶಾಪಿಂಗ್ ಕಾಂಪ್ಲೆಕ್ಸ್, ವೆಟರ್ನರಿ ಆಸ್ಪತ್ರೆ ಎದುರುಗಡೆ, ಗುಲ್ಬರ್ಗಾ.
And this will carry on, this genes will carry on as long as this earth exists and we exist and people exist. Sir, I have prepared to speak for more than 1 hour, but I will not do that. Because your valuable time, our people should utilize. So I will not take much of time. But I can say proudly, Niranjan Nishte, who is a doctor, who is a vice chancellor, and he has completed his post-graduation super speciality in Russia along with one of my best friend, classmate, Manjunath Ramraj Palle. And he has told me about his dynamism. Under his leadership, I was just discussing with him, we can have one more medical institute here. And as a member of parliament, as a alumni of this institute, I have assured him I will be one of working like one of the sevak of Appaji. I will try to open the institute, which will be the number one. Sir, lot of development is taking place. There are many subjects, but I was very happy to see one subject, humanities and social science. This is really great. I am touched that such subject is also taken for discussion. I think this should be the top. Everyone should talk about humanities nowadays. I can tell, it is my personal opinion, the great human on the earth is Narendra Modi ji.
ಶರಣ ಬಸವ ವಿಶ್ವವಿದ್ಯಾಲಯದ ಕುಲಾಧಿಪತಿ ಪೂಜ್ಯ ಶರಣ ಬಸಪ್ಪ ಅಪ್ಪ, ಮಾತೋಶ್ರೀ ದಾಕ್ಷಾಯಿಣಿ ಎಸ್ ಅಪ್ಪ, ಬಸವರಾಜ್ ದೇಶ್ಮುಖ್, ಡಾಕ್ಟರ್ ನಿರಂಜನ್ ಇಷ್ಟಿ ಮುಂತಾದ ಅನೇಕ ಗಣ್ಯರು ವೇದಿಕೆ ಮೇಲೆ ಉಪಸ್ಥಿತರಿದ್ದರು.